Hello, I'm Golly, and I'm going to show you how to draw Shaun the Sheep. Okay, so always start with Shaun's eyes. Shaun's got a very iconic shaped face that's very recognisable, even in a silhouette. Which is a mark of a good character. It's his top knot there, his big ears. So there you are, it's like his head is an oval. He's got this sideways smile. I like to do the body quickly because this pen looks particularly nice. So there you are, very simple shape. So I love that this pen is how it fills in. I like just to use a single brush, brush strokes for his limbs. And then putting the tail after that, so he's behind his leg. So one pupil's always looking directly at you like that, the other one's slightly crossed, and it just gives the impression it's looking you in the eye. The sun's coming from that direction, this side's going to be lighter, so I'll put the shadow in his fur in on this side. It helps it look like a more three-dimensional drawing, brings his fleece out nicely. I always like to put a shadow in underneath him in this pose, because then it looks like he's in mid-run, he's off the ground. He's these classic sort of speed lines you see in old comics. Just use the black pen to pick out bits of his fleece. More on the shadow side than the light side. Always imagine there's little bits of fleece and dust coming off him as he runs as well. Tied those. So there you are. That's how I draw Shaun the Sheep by Golly.